Welcome to Bookbound Bookstore's Book Talk Tuesday, and I hope everyone is having a great day. So this week, I want to tell you about our Southern favorite author, Mary Kay Andrews, The Homewreckers. Wow, this one was wonderful, wonderful. Trish will agree. She loved this book so much. And it is set in Tybee Island, Georgia, which is, I love going to Tybee Island. But anyway, so you have this woman, her name is Hattie Kavanaugh, and she is a young widow, and she works in her husband's family business, renovating old homes in Savannah and Tybee Island area. She begins working and renovating on this one particular old home, and she realizes that it is a money pit. And says she's not so sure about, you know, whether or not it's worth renovating or not. Unfortunately, as renovations go, she had already spent way too much money on the renovations and decided she best, she didn't really have any choice but to continue on or to sell the home for a loss. So she's approached by a television producer of one of these home television shows, and he wants to use the house on a new show called The Homewreckers, since she may, of what she's going to do with it. So as the renovations begin, they find something in the renovation that is linked to a 17-year-old murder. Well, actually not necessarily murder, but linked to a disappearance of a young girl that was 17 years earlier. I'll get the wording right in a minute. So then now an ex-Atlanta detective is now working in Tybee and gets called to the house and reopens the investigation into this disappearance of this young girl. So if you're looking for a little bit of it all, if you're looking for a little mystery, murder mystery, a little romance, a little suspense, then you have got to read Mary Kay Andrews, The Homewrecker. Come in and get your copy today. It's a great beach read. So enjoy this on your vacation. You guys have a great day. Thanks. Bye.